Hello everyone, AlexiGen07 here again, and welcome back to Singularity.
Blocking our way to the rail. Do you have a shot?
Мы двигаемся. Где помощь?
Take the gun. It should come in handy.
Big toy. Uses automatic load system coupled with high capacity 100 round clip, unmatched rate of fire for extending combat engagements.
Wonderful, it's locked. I think I can fit through that vent. Give me a boost up. Thanks. It looks like I can open it from the other side.
Well, that was quick.
It's been a long time since anyone was here. I think I see something. This way, Renko. Here's a control panel. I'll see if it works.
Damn, Chief, in this experiment.
Something must be blocking
Only three of us left
now.
Do you think we are low on food and ammunition? I cannot help but admire what lethal killing machines the creatures are. Imagine what the Soviet Union could have accomplished if these experiments had been properly controlled. The West would have been helpless before our might.
Here we go.
Nice work, Reiko. That did it. Look, there's the rail. We need to get to the engine. Let's follow the track. Shit! What is Reiko?
Don't trust her. Well, she's gotten me this far.
Take your damn hand! Go! Renko, help!
How is she getting past all these guys?
Yeah.
this seems like a mechanic that wasn't fully fleshed out.
Kill them.
Rango! Oh, you got here just in time. Untie me quickly. Oh, untie me, Rango. Oh, thanks. Now let's get to the docks and find that bomb. Transportation out of here. Hunting party. Let's hurry.
All right, let's do this. I love having that superpower. Huh, first on screen I've had. Thank you. charge the TMD.
Renko.
Dr. Beresov, do you copy? Dr. Beresov, please come in. Not sure the signal is even getting through. We're almost to the docks. According to Dr. Beresov, the E-99 bomb is on a freighter called the Pearl. Do you think the train held together? This would have been a long walk. I'm glad we met, Renko. It has been the most frightening experience of my life. You go ahead and find that freighter. I'll stay here and keep trying to contact Dr. Beresov. And move fast. Demichev can't be far behind us.
Gain TMD energy for me to kill. Now that's a good one. Wasn't focusing, got attacked.
Chopper incoming. Watch yourself.
Okay. time explosion.
Все?
Запомните, на корабле объеден строжайший карантин.
Куда он делся?
I lost your signal for a few seconds. I managed to contact Dr. Barasov.
Captain Renko must have experienced another time anomaly, most likely due to the E-99 bomb. Submersion in the harbor may have made the bomb unstable.
So the freighter's at the bottom of the harbor. What's the plan now?
Simple. Renko can use the TMD. Captain, there is a damaged amplification platform on the dock. Repair the power cells below it, and you'll be able to raise the pearl.
must warn you that the TMD effect will not last long on the Vulture. As large as a freighter, it will sink again. You need to get off that ship with the bomb as fast as you can.
Demichev's men are everywhere. Choppers are deploying soldiers onto the freighter. Be on the alert.
repeatedly contacted Dr. Demeter. Don't worry. It is only the E-99 inside of the container.
You're all right. Here, let me help you. You did it. You got the E-99 bomb. We still have hope.
I'm gonna leave it there, and I'll see you guys next time.